going, Aiden started having a few minor injuries. Would you kind of just make it that stop-start throughout the game?
I mean, I'm not going to get very far into it, but, I mean, you guys saw it, whatever it was. At one point, it was 8, I think, defensive injury timeouts, all on defense. So, you know, whatever. It is what it is. There's a way around the rule, and I'm not going to say they did it, but I'm in analytics. What are the analytics of that happening? And then seeing the players, like a play or two later, back out there.